I've concluded that it's time to end America's longest war. It's time for American troops to come home.